Hey, are you looking for a job or any of your friend or relative? Then this video is for job seekers. What if I say I know a community of IT experts, IEM alumni, ISB alumni who are providing training to get placement with minimum 5 LPA to 40 LPA in the top most US or Singapore based tech companies. And you know the good part is the course fees is zero. Surprise, right? If this excites you, then we are going to discuss each and everything in detail in this video. We are going to discuss eligibility criteria, what they offer, XYZ stuff. So first, let's get into this video. Function Up. Suna hai? Nahi suna? Don't worry. Function Up expertise in advanced backend development training. Ye wahi community hai jiski main baat kar rahi thi. मतलब मस्त का बैकएंड डेवलपर बनना है तो ज्वाइन दिस कम्युनिटी. इन मोस्ट ऑफ द ट्रेनिंग लाइक FSD, द मेजर पार्ट दे मिस इज स्किपिंग द एडवांस नॉलेज ऑन बैकएंड लाइक Node.js. एंड हैविंग एन एक्सपर्ट नॉलेज ऑफ Node.js इज वाइटल फॉर बैकएंड डेवलपर विच इज द कोर. फंक्शन अप हैज 100% प्लेसमेंट फॉर एवरी कैंडिडेट इन द कोर्ट. मतलब यार 100% प्लेसमेंट मिल रहा है यहां पे. Guaranteed 100% placement. So what exactly they offers? Let's find out. They'll provide you intense 10 hours of training every day on real world industry grade project and advanced tech. One-on-one mentoring training by industry expert working at top tech companies and IIT alumni. And great opportunity to interview for top US or Singapore based tech companies. They are assuring tech job of minimum 5 LPA to 40 LPA with 100% placement. Their last year's statistics are like this. The average package was 11 LPA, highest was 24 LPA, second highest was 18.5 LPA, and 40% of the batch got placed in US and Singapore based companies. And their candidate in 2021 cracked a higher package than all the 31 NITs. So, अब तक यहां तक वीडियो देख लिया होगा, then I am thinking like you are more interested in knowing the eligibility criteria, admission process, and what is the course, duration of the course, and fees, XYZ stuff. So, let's get started with the first fees. As I told you, the fees is zero. Registration fees is, yes, it's zero. So, what they are saying, once you get your placement into some company, then you can pay the amount in chunk like a EMI every month. Per month for 36 months. And the good news for women is they are going to provide 50% off, 50% discount to the women on the fees. Duration of the course is 4 months, full-time cohort, in which the candidate has to dedicate 9 to 10 hours per day. Eligibility criteria, none. Anybody from any educational background is eligible for the course. So admission process kya hai then? I'll provide all the links below in the description box. You can follow the link, fill out the form. You need to provide your contact details, general screening and educational background. You need to take a online assessment test and you can take the test n number of times if you're not clearing it. Then Function Up will evaluate your profile. Then candidate will receive a call from the counselor. The counselor will help you out with your doubts and evaluate your profile. If the candidate is eligible and is able to pass the exam, then they have to face the interview by the Function Up mentor. Now, if you are clearing the interview, then you will become a part of cohort. What I liked about this initiative is they are not asking you money in advance and they are guaranteeing your placement. They will train you. They will provide you placement. And after getting job, after getting your salary, you need to pay them back, which is a good thing, which I haven't seen anywhere right now. This is the first company which is providing such leverage to the students so that they can get job easily. And yeah, if you are interested and any of your friend or colleagues or your relative is looking for a job, desperately looking for a job, then please forward this video to them and let them know that these kind of courses are also there in India. They can learn, they can earn, they can explore. So that's all for today. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to press thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed it yet. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.